When the dipole is making an angle theta with respect to the electric field, there is an interaction energy that can be defined as U is equals to the negative dot product of dipole moment and electric field intensity. As we know that A bar dot B bar is equals to AB cos theta. P bar dot E bar is equals to PE cos theta. Therefore, this is called your what you say, first equation. Now let the dipole is now, right, let dipole is making an angle theta. Dipole is making, right, an angle theta 1, angle theta 1. Suppose let this angle is represented by theta 1. Right, the initial, the interaction energy is equals to minus PE cos theta 1. If the dipole is making an angle theta 1 with respect to the electric field intensity, then what is the interaction energy? That is U1 is equals to minus PE cos theta 1. Now that is a dipole is rotated. Dipole is turned to an angle theta 2 by making an angle theta 2 with respect to the electric field intensity. Now the dipole is rotated like this. That is, as the dipole is rotated, right, negative charge will become like this and positive charge will become like this. Now what is the total angle? Total angle is theta 2. Now the dipole is making an angle theta 1. Now next, the dipole is rotated through at an angle theta 2. Therefore, now the interaction energy U2 is equals to minus PE cos theta 2. Now, whenever the dipole is making an angle theta 1 with respect to the electric field intensity, the interaction energy U1 is equals to minus PE cos theta 1. The same dipole is rotated up to an angle theta 2. Whenever it is making an angle theta 2 with respect to the electric field intensity, the interaction energy minus PE cos theta 2. Now, as the angle changes, as the dipole is turned, interaction energy is changed.